always setting for him. He has held the world heavyweight wrestling title 5 times, but now he's talking retirement after another run-in with management. Let's watch him in action.
It's really, you know, it's who wins, it's all that counts. Is it? I mean, that's my interpretation of the rules, anyway.
That's your take on it anyway, right? Yeah. Well, we're going to let you guys decide for yourself as we go to break, and don't go away more with Bret Hart when Larry returns.